Selamat sore. Yeah, the preparation for every away game is quite long for us. We always go 2 days before. We travel. Yesterday also a long travel. Today we have to recover from that. We look at the opponent. Bayern Kara, we know it's always a dangerous opponent. Good players, experienced coach. But we always also like to look at ourselves. We always try to make ourselves better. We can make ourselves a lot better in away games. So tomorrow, a good opportunity again to do that. In general, I'm very happy with the growth, the development of the team. The condition is good. And except for one suspension of Silverio, everybody fit. So I think we're ready for the game.
Ya, kalau dari pemain kita berharap hasil positif lagi setelah kemarin home kita mendapatkan kemenangan. Mudah-mudahan di sini bisa kembali meraih hasil positif. Kita tahu juga tidak mudah melawan Bayangkara. Mereka juga pasti ingin memberikan yang terbaik, ingin apa, mendapat kemenangan untuk pertandingan besok. Berharap pertandingan besok bisa berjalan dengan seru dan bagus, dan juga dipimpin dengan wasit yang bagus.
No, it's more, it's a bigger loss to, no, I will do it differently. The player is always, Silverio is a good player for us, important player, but we've had a good player. That's a strength of our team this year. We can easily put other players there, so I have no problem with that. We also have a very good assistant manager who will come in and do his job also very good.
Ya, saya rasa udah beberapa kali ya setelah saya main keluar di Bayangkara, udah beberapa kali ketemu ya, udah hal biasa sih sepertinya. Karena yang kemarin juga di Arema juga ketemu Bayangkara, ya sekarang mikir apa profesional aja, di mana kita bekerja di situ kita harus fight gitu.
Upacara sebentar, Sinan. Pemimpin upacara, ya?
Yap.
Yap. Lapor dulu.
Thank you.
Thank you. Kevin.
Vamos, vamos, vamos.